Professionalism to me means treating people how you would want to be treated, showing them the respect, kindness, and dignity that they deserve. It also means extending grace and understanding when appropriate and necessary, particularly in the context of litigation. And finally, it means recognizing that not every dispute is one that needs to go to the court, and more likely is the kind of dispute that could be easily handled between and among counsel through a thorough and proper meet and confer process. I particularly think that last point is important, especially for new lawyers, because coming off the heels of law school, we oftentimes think that everything is very adversarial and that if you're a litigator or a trial lawyer, it has to be that way through extensive motion practice and arguing over every single point or every single discovery dispute. And what I found in my career is that judges don't want to be bothered with discovery issues particularly, and that oftentimes they just want the parties to work that out amongst themselves. So understanding that early on and developing that discipline and mindset initially in your career is going to be instrumental. I remember one of my mentors told me very early on to just pick up the phone, email, have a conversation with opposing counsel, and more likely you'll be surprised at what you can actually work out by doing so. So that's one great example of being able to extend grace and understanding when appropriate, recognizing that people may need extensions and that it's okay to grant those extensions, especially if they're reasonable. Doing that is going to be one way to ensure that you have a solid professional working relationship with your opposing counsel as well as others in the legal profession.